from above, nobody knows. I've always dreamt of being a helicopter pilot, so I'm making my own helicopter. I'm going to fly up to the mountains and back down to the city again. But first, I'll need a small tail propeller. Helps my helicopter stay up in the air. Excellent. And I need a big propeller too. One that spins above your head. Propellers make a great sound. They sort of make a sound like... That's why I've got this umbrella. It's round and spins around, just like a propeller. Perfect. Well, better do the final checks to my helicopter. A place to sit, a round nose at the front, and a tail at the back with a small propeller. Ah, and my big propeller. Oh, and my goggles. I don't want the wind getting in my eyes while I'm flying. Is there anything else? Oh, no, I forgot. My radio, so I can contact flight control, just to let them know where I'm going. I don't want to get lost. Testing, testing, 1, 2. This is helicopter pilot Nathan, ready for takeoff. Over and out. Okay, propeller start. And we're off.
We're going to fly in the sky up high, with the city and the ocean below. Just me and my helicopter. While we'll see from above, nobody knows.
Wow, I can see the city down below, with the roads and the cars going to different places. Fast approaching the mountains, sharp left, whoa, and sharp right. Gee, it's a long way down. Hey, we better head home now. I'm running short on petrol. Flight Control Center, this is helicopter pilot Nathan speaking. I'm headed home, over and out.
I'm going to fly in the sky up high, with the city and the ocean below. Just me and my helicopter. What we'll see from above, nobody knows.
Slowing down. Hey, I can see the landing site. Coming in for a safe landing. And, what an excellent joy flight. Definitely get a